All right, now the spreadsheet's going to start getting fun. It is time to start checking off your progress. You did that getting started overview, so click on this little triangle and change that no to a yes, and it turns green. Go through and change the next no to a yes, and it turns green again.